Brother Paul, this is no evil beast.
Not evil, perhaps, but a beast nonetheless.
Nonsense. Only so long as we treat him like a beast.
What are you suggesting? That he stay in here and eat with us?
I'm suggesting we do not judge this fellow. We show him the kindness we would show any stranger. And we discover who he is.